A couple of days ago, the President of the United States, Donald Trump, addressed the UN with an interesting speech in which he talked a lot about climate change.
President Trump is about to address the 80th session of the United Nations General Assembly.
A lot of the things he said are debatable. Before we get started, make sure to like and subscribe for more science videos. Today I'm going to be reacting to President Donald Trump addressing the United Nations General Assembly.
Entire nations could be wiped off the map. By global warming, not happening.
Not happened yet.
I'll be very badly criticized for saying it.
Well, you might be. Where is this going?
Higher or lower, whatever the hell happens, there's climate change. It's the greatest con job ever perpetrated on the world.
Why would we lie about
climate change? No matter what happens, you're involved in that.
Why would we make up a lie and then change it?
Stupid people. That have cost their country's fortunes and given those same countries no chance
nice.
For success. If you don't get away from this green scam, your country is going to fail.
Does the President of the United States think that climate change is a hoax? What's up with that?
Thank you very much for being here.
Make sure to stay tuned for the full video coming out very soon. Stay curious.